the last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. The Traveler. The last city. Welcome home. Welcome to the Tower, and the last safe city of humanity. I've been here many times over the years. I'm glad you finally get to see it, to see why we're here, and what we need to protect. Let's start by registering your jump ship.
I visited this group.
Nice, isn't it? It's good to have somewhere that feels like home. For me, this is it. Okay, next up is tower security. We've had an increase in guardians sneaking in contraband since a fellow called the Drifter arrived. So Vanguard Command instituted a check for first-timers. Looks like the superconductor's golden age tech triggered some warnings. I'm clearing it with security. Commander Zavala would like to meet you in person. I'll lead you to him. Zavala leads the entire Vanguard, the group that supports all Guardian operations. Lately, he spends more time commanding troops than fighting on the front lines. But he placed some of the first stones in the wall we're standing on. Zavala thinks every life in the city is his responsibility. Even a Guardian has trouble bearing that kind of weight. He's going to need your help. Up there in the sky? That's the Traveler. It's where I came from.
Ah, it's you. The one that saved Shaw. Thank you for that. Your ghost has been looking for you for a long time. I'm glad he finally found you. And now you found the light. The Traveler entrusted us with this power so that we may protect our people from the forces that threaten our existence. You've carried out that duty from your first steps in the Cosmodrome. I don't take Shaw's recommendation lightly, but you have much to learn, and the conflict with the darkness is unyielding. We will analyze the superconductor you recovered. In the meanwhile, I've left you something in my office. Use it well.
On the moon. We need reinforcements.
Zavala doesn't usually talk that much. You should take that as a compliment. I've marked his office on your tracker. Careful not to break anything in there, and don't touch his music. This is a Vanguard service weapon, but it's from Zavala's personal collection. Shaw must have talked you up quite a bit. Or maybe Zavala saw something in you. Where to next? Oh, you should head to the bazaar. That's where we'll find Ikora.
Think of it as training, Guardian. You can only get stronger from this.
Daily tasks underway. Zavala leads the Titans. She does a little bit of everything. Guiding the Warlock orders in research and development, enemy reconnaissance, and internal affairs. And she's a sight to see in the Crucible.
Your light has not gone out. Our light is stronger than ever. Perhaps the harmony in the
always
tower
nice to see Ikora. While we're over here, we should check in with the Drifter. You may be wondering who leads the hunters. See, we lost Cade Six, our hunter vanguard, a while back. Killed by a man named Uldren Sov. It was a difficult time. Now no hunter wants to take his place. Being a hunter has its challenges. You'll find that out yourself soon enough.
Gambit's always looking for guardians. You in?
See, the thing about Drifter is, he's unique. Let's leave it at that. And note training for guardians. It all happens in the Crucible, where Shax oversees battles of light versus light.
Ah, one of our brightest returns.
Isn't Shax something? When he's not yelling, he plays dodgeball with the children of the city. He, yells during that, too. Anyway, Zavala's asking us to visit the gunsmith next. His name is Banshee 44, our resident firearms expert.
I know that gun. Nice shooting out there.
Last stop is Master Rahul, the Tower Cryptarch. That's short for Crypto-Archaeologist.
What cipher is this?
that about wraps it up. There are still people in the tower to... That sounds interesting. Or we can just explore. In any case, I'm with you till the end. You take the lead.
Hello, Guardian.
I believe to value strength over all else. When you and Shaw forced Nivolta to flee, you weakened her position.
She'll be desperate for victory to regain her footing.
That desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian.
Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Nivolta. That can't be for nothing.
It won't be.
Steady. I know how those nerves feel. Pack it away, eyes down the sights.
Raiding party ahead. You don't seem thrilled about Nivolta's presence.
They won't appreciate your words either.
Huh? I'm reading dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead.
Navota is gathering the swarm.
We might be walking into a trap.
That's the gig. Burned out the rest of Navota's hiding spots. She's got nowhere to run.
A well-crafted snare.
I'm just doing my part. It's in your hands now, Guardian.
Thank you.
have done it without you, Shaw.
Maybe. Don't sell yourself short. I see a spark in you, Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your head, okay? This is only the beginning of your story.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
My programming tells me it is a very nice day. This is not a combat issue. Move along. Scheduling tasks.
Checking now. Acknowledged. Bye.
Are you ready?
We need more. Farewell.
Ah, one of our brightest returns. Be swift out there, Hunter. Let nothing hold you back.
Oh, come on. charge.
You won't regret this. Your light has not gone out. No, of course. Not here.
Concentrate.
Yes.
This data doesn't make any sense.
Yes.
Keep it together, girl.
Kids everywhere in this new tower. Guess a lot of them lost their parents.
All right.
What can I do for you? See you soon.
Thank you.
We've got what we need. Let's move. Banshee's notes mentioned a locked door near the gap. The only other note is, Chasm, have fun. If we're hunting for one of Cade's stashes, those three words are a threat, followed by sarcasm. Watch your angles. The fall will probably kill you. Cade was always precious with his treasures, hid them throughout the system. I wonder how much of his secrecy was for safety, and how much was for fun. The math says even those closest to Cade will never find all of his stashes. The rumors of his misadventures don't even scratch the surface of the trouble he got up to. Maybe if Sundance were still with us. But the memories of those we care for only hurt because we care. Anyway, we've got to be close. We're almost there. Keep climbing. Banshee was right. His funny chicken-loving friend left us a present. Your arsenal keeps growing, Guardian. Technology in your hands hasn't been seen in hundreds of years. Which is to say, watch where you point that thing. Light him up.
Greetings. Remember, fight for as you were.
Nothing to shoot here.